Ibini. Do you think I am tall? When I was in my elementary school, I was very short. So in Japan, we say chibi if a person is small or short. So I was chibi. So in my school, there is a rule that student who is in chibi should hold hand with handicapped person. So for 6 long years, I had to hold hands with handicapped person. Teacher wanted me to build a good rapport with handicapped person. In my case, his name was Mi-chan. Good name. And Mi-chan, I hold hand with Mi-chan, but I never know what kind of disease Mi-chan had. So, in my case, I did not understand his situation or have a good relationship with him. On the other hand, I had strong stereotypes to handicapped. I didn't communicate with Mi-chan other than my compare. Sorry, I'm a little bit nervous. So let me press. That's why I thought they were misery or to say extremely inferiority. So I was a person. I was judgmental to the handicapped. So I was not the person who are honest to the handicapped people. So after 10 years later, I found about red circle. Then I truly changed my mind. Now I'm working on visually impaired people through Brain Sucker. Well, let me introduce you Brain Sucker itself. Have you ever heard about Brain Sucker before?
No.
No? Okay. I prepare a short movie, so just watch it. How is it? It's amazing, isn't it? Yeah. Can you imagine how they can play and how they know where ball is or how can they understand the opponent is? So now let's call on Haji, one of our blind soccer players, and demonstrate in action. Ball is audible, like this. Yeah, makes sound. And we can play by this audio, like this. Haji, okay. Someone said it's too big, right? So I'll make it smaller. Just one cone. Okay? Haji, hit the cone. Thank you very much, Haji. Brain soccer is quite interesting, right? Maybe you have a lot of questions on brain soccer, but let me ask you, how can we learn from brain soccer? I believe brain soccer has a strong power and influence to change their stereotype, like me, just like me. It's possible to change their perception toward handicap. In addition, experience is the best teacher to fully understand the situation, what the brand is. So in fact, we have an experience ride program for in-stream students or business workshops for business person. How can we impact our perception? Actually, 80% of our information is come from visual perception, so that communication is essential to make up the information. Also, because we have the brand board, we need trust relationships, strong relationships. And communication and trust will overcome their fear, and they can challenge more and more. This results in good team working. So we can learn from Brian Saka about team working. The point is, handicap sports is one of the best way to learn how to use of differentiation that overflowing our living society. So you can learn from brain soccer, you can change your mindset soccer through brain soccer. Yes, we will have Olympics 2020. At the same time, Paralympics is coming. A lot of handicapped person is coming to Japan, and you will meet them. Not asking your help, but present for their country. So at that time, what would you do? And how would you react to them? So answer is here. Just experience. Close their eyes once and change your mind to handicapped. Thank you.